Let's make a lobster grilled cheese.
Start in a pan with some butter
and our lobster meat.
Paint each slice of bread with mayonnaise,
then flip
and add some mozzarella,
cheddar,
and a bunch of lobster meat.
Now into our pan,
and when it's finished,
we slice.
And of course, tear it open.
We gotta dip this in lobster bisque.
Mmm.
This was insane.